an unusual patient in his hand. It was about 2 a.m. on a Friday night. I was working alone that night, and because it was so quiet, I was sitting in the nurse's station up in A. In a very rare circumstance, for the NHS, the A was almost completely empty, although this changed about 30 minutes after all this was over. So sitting up at the nurse's station, in comes a young 18-year-old guy on a trolley screaming and shouting, breaking the peace. He's covered in blood and there's his girlfriend shouting at him and nurses trying to calm him down. His arm is absolutely soaked in blood. Eventually they calm him down, sort of clean him up, and the doctor talks to him. Doctor, so what happened? Pratt, I punched the window. Girlfriend, the glass shattered and has cut his arm. Judging by the amount of blood, this was an understatement. Doctor, so what have you had tonight? Pratt, 6 Stellas, 4 vodka plus Red Bulls, 2 bottles of wine, 2 tabs of speed, 3 Jager bombs, 4 vodka and cokes, 2 joints, a bottle of Jack Daniels, and another 6 Stellas. I'm not making this up. I was sitting over at the station wondering how this guy is still alive. Doctor, okay, we're going to do some x-rays and see what's up. Pratt, nah doc nah. Get me out of here. I've got to go to work. Doctor, no, you need to get your arm looked at. Pratt, nah doc. Get me out. It's money in my pocket. Doctor, no, you need to go to x-ray. Girlfriend, you're going to get the x-ray. This continued on for 10 minutes until eventually he comes down to my x-ray department and asked me to take a look at his arm. Pratt, come on mate. Get me out of here. Get me out. Me, keep still whilst I take 2 pictures. Pratt, come on mate. I've got to go to work. Get me out. Me, keep still. Pratt, come on mate, hurry up. What's your name? I don't answer. Pratt, is it Luke? I don't answer, trying to get everything positioned. Pratt, Luke, Luke, get me out of here mate. Get me out. I don't know where Luke came from, 'cause that's not my name. Me, keep still. 40 minutes later, it should have been 5 minutes max, I take him back to the doctor and nurse. What he's done is severed the tendons to fingers 3, 4 and 5 on his right hand and damaged 1 and 2. He can barely move those 2 fingers, the others don't do anything. There's also a big amount of flesh missing from his forearm. I tell the doctor all this and he agrees with me, and Pratt needs to see the plastic surgeon first thing in the morning. He goes over to tell him. Doctor, you need to see the plastic surgeon. Pratt, nah mate nah. I've got to work, got to work. It's money in my pocket. Doctor, no, you need to see. Pratt, nah mate nah. I've need my money. I've got to work, got to work. Sister comes over. Sister, you need to see the plastic surgeon. Pratt, nah love nah. It's money in my pocket, I've got to work. I've got to work. I'm at the nurse's station enjoying the show, trying and failing not to laugh. Pratt spots me and calls me over to help him. Pratt, Luke, Luke, help us out mate. Doctor and sister both look at me for help, so I go over. Me, look, you have to see the doctor in the morning. Pratt, nah mate nah. I've got to. Me, hold on. If you don't see the plastic surgeon first thing in the morning, you'll never wank again. He pauses and looks at the doctor and nurse. Doctor and sister, he's right. Pratt turned up at the plastic surgeon's office at 7 a.m. last I heard.